Good morning, welcome to the Maltby Road Documentary Version Special. Today we're going to Crewe today to see not one, not two, but three steam lockers for your very pleasure today. Today we're going to discuss the new wireless LMS Black 5 44871, Derek Smith, Ballard Brent, Willard Pacific, 3467 Tangmere, and the Manhattan's standard class 4 model 76017. In the car sales today, so and the only way up, going to be on the way up from their base at Southall, West London, all the way up to Carnforth today, where the 44871 will go on to Keighley, so where she will stay for the Christmas period. So just waiting on for the 707, not the 707, 808 service up to Southport, where I get the 804 up to down to Crewe, or if I say better. So sit back, relax, and enjoy this railway journey today to Crewe. Right, so we're on the slide light 707 service up to Manchester Piccadilly. We're going to go for the stop on the street. If I say better, then see you soon. Here we are, so we're going to stop put. This was only like 3 minutes to get to.
It's only like 2-3 minutes to get to over there, so to get to three.
Just on there, just about to go to turn out to get the to West Coast service up to down to Crewe. That's it, bad dancing too. Right, so we're now on the 903 down to West Coast down to Crewe. Off, I'll say bad dancing soon.
I was trying to help her. I was like, no, that needs to be there. She's like, really good with, yeah. I was like, wow, okay.
I got feathers on my one in my living room. It's like one of those small, tall trees. It's like feathers on it. And my dog's obsessed with it. So you leave it, which will literally grab these feathers on. So at the moment, rather than this feathered garland that I've got, I'm literally picking pieces of feather up and sticking it back on the tree.
Good morning. I'm going to say, Trevor, I'm going to speak
very shortly, since
arriving
at Crewe, your next station call. On the other side, on the platform, please take extra care when leaving the train. It's a bit icy out there this morning. Right. Crewe,
your next station call. Thank you.
Yeah, so we're all early, so we're a bit early, so. On the side, so. So that's where I'm running a bit early, so. Centre. That's the disgusting APT.
Officially, nearly the future of this line.
But they always dropped in the 80s. Yeah, it's crushed it then.
I got the door.
I've got the door. Jimmy, our crew.
Phil knows we're getting off of crew, doesn't he?
Yeah, I've told him.
Stems to show up. I'll pass you about that. See you soon.
Service to London Euston via Birmingham New Street.
Cornet, Wolverhampton, Sandwell and Dublin, Birmingham New Street, Birmingham International, Coventry, Milton Keynes Central, Watford Junction and London Euston. This train is formed of 11 coaches.
Here we are, the main coach coming in, Mr. Ryder's Black 5, 34871. Mr. Ryder's Black 5, is he now at the...
Here's the board GT, Crispin just arrived into the station from South Wales. Shortage of train for the continuation of the 14:30 Transport for Wales service towards Wilmslow, Stockport and Manchester. Transport for Wales apologise at any inconveniences may cause you on your journey today. Any passengers wishing to travel to Wilmslow, Stockport or Manchester, Piccadilly, please be advised on the next available service. Is now soon ready to full departure on platform at number 6, as is the late running 1411 Avanti West Coast service. Any passengers for Wilmslow, Stockport and Manchester Piccadilly, please make your way to platform at number 6 for the 1411 Avanti West Coast service.
Platform 6 for the 1411 Avanti West Coast service to Manchester Piccadilly. Calling at Wilmslow, Stockport and Manchester Piccadilly. This train is formed of 11 coaches.
All right.
First time you've seen this?
Yeah. I just delayed, so I was looking at it, popped over the door at the time.
Yeah. This one, owned by Mr. Riley.
Sorry?
This one is owned by Riley and Sons.
Oh, right, okay.
Mr. Riley, Mr. Ian Riley. Yeah, so it's Riley and Sons. This one's based at East on the East Bank.
Oh, okay.
It's a sister engine.
Yeah. Where's it going at the moment?
Back to Carnforth. And then they're going to Howard.
What do they do? Pay customers or just...
No, it's to... I look around like... This is that engine move. Back to Carnforth. That engine.
Beautiful thing, isn't it?
Yeah. This one was built right here at Crewe.
Okay.
1945.
That silver lining is very delayed, isn't it? So,
Which went off at March. So, what if it go away to this part and then get March and back to Sheffield?
Alright, okay, yeah.
Yeah, that's where I'm from.
Alright, okay.
Yeah.
I just come over just to see this?
Yeah. It should have been free on today, but
it's
good to see some sort of problem. To quote this one.
Alright, okay.
So this is going to bring us over back to our.
I used to work with Babcock, one of the engineers I used to work with, he's a young lad, he used to services. I don't know which one it was, somewhere down in Devon. I can't remember which train he worked on.
So if you want to come to see it. Builders, so.
The next train to arrive at Platform 5 will be the 1532 Avanti West Coast service to London Euston. For the Stafford and London Euston, this train is formed of 11 coaches. You can find in the shop the coach team for initial cost control refreshment.
Just moving up to the signal, that's what. Just moving up to the signal. Just moving up to the signal, that's all. I'll see you next time. I'll see you next year with a software 8.1.
Right, safe duty back.
You too. See you later. Single on this one. There's going to be an early out. got to get a bit further up. Can you see the engine off? Can you see the engine off? Can you see the engine off? If load placement still on red, sir, still on red, sir, okay. Time to get my train back. Next year, 4-4-8-7-1. Right, by 5 round and departing. Just waiting on the north of the 16-11. I'm going to ask us up to practice stop point.
We'll train from there down to Sheffield, so if I see you by then, see you soon.
Yeah.
Right, we're now on the solid delays down to West Coast, up to Manchester Piccadilly. We're going to stop on this train, if I see you by then, see you soon. So the final stop for our service will be Manchester Piccadilly. More in Damaport that way, and there's Grove.
So you'll be arriving in two stop port. If you're leaving the train and stop port, please make sure you have all your personal belongings. If you do
realize
that between the train and the platform, next station will be stop port.
So they have. Stop one. We are coming to stop port. Next up on the stop will be in Manchester Piccadilly. Must have quiet on the way down soon.
God, it's stuck in my head. Or, actually, I'm not going to sing it because I'll get stuck in my head.
Keep it out of my head. And this man's head.
Yeah.
I can't not. Why is it so expensive today? You fucker.
How much is it?
15. It's usually like £8.
Softbox. Right, so now I'm back in Stockport now, just waiting now for the 15:54 service sent to down to Sheffield. If I see you by then, see you soon. Right, so now on the starting delayed service up to down to Norwich, so if I see you by then, see you soon. to drive to Tangmere. Going to wait.
There was a guy who'd left his bag, and like spilled and left everywhere, and I got very like focused on doing that. And then I left his own. I got it just in time. There's also someone else's, so I would have been a real shame if I left.
That's the reason why then.
If you do anything suspicious while you're on or around the station, please notify a member of staff or a member of British Transport Police. You can also text the British Transport Police on 61016 and 3SC, say sorted. Sheffield will be our next station call if you will.
We're right here. We're already in, so luckily. It's this side anyway. We're already in. Look away. Yeah, Sheffield. Next up, number Chesterfield for the service. It's this side anyway, so luckily. For the first time for a good while, so hopefully again I get soon enough. Cross my fingers. So, apart from the weather, it's been a bit cold, so it was a brilliant day out. So, because obviously, hopefully we get again. So, right, just turn around this documentary on then. Okay, one of the first ones to come in, Mick Kelly, who's a railway company driver. The staff of West Coast Railways and the support crew for Ian Riley and the 44871, so, and many other people over there also. Right, so run this documentary on them. Give me a friend on Facebook, follow me on YouTube. Do I have an Instagram or Twitter account? We do a flicker. I won't read more. This video is copyrighted by me, Jimmy1by2022. I'm just trying to keep print screen or whatever. I'm on to you. So thank you so much. I don't know about yourself. Thank you very much for watching. Good night.